All right, well, I am still here. Still trying to figure out where to go. But gotta be getting closer. See, Dairon is down there. I can head down to the left. Make my way through all this enemy stuff. Yeah, fuck it, whatever, let's go. Fucking jerk. Ice the main. After that's closed, I can do a space jump though. But. Drop down, bitch! We gotta go! Okay. Yep, skewered. Skewered. Okay, even if I get through here, it doesn't look like this is where I need to go. Micah, if you have any ideas, you can just let me know where to go. I just got the space jump and I don't know where to go. Fox, shut your ass up and talk about some space. The deep underwater place. Where is that? Is that here? Maybe over here? Where for the tentacle monster? I don't know if, well. Well, he knows. Please jump. Okay. I beat him back once, and then I couldn't fucking jump. And then I could not jump over him to get out of the way. That's great. Oh, no, that's not it. Really? Oh, did you remember something? If I can go, what is this? Cause it looked like they were sending me in the other direction. Cause this is where the space jump is. Yeah. Okay. Well. Yeah. I mean, I was there already. See, like, if I go to Gavaran, this is that area here that has all the space. It has a green teleporter nearby. I mean, yeah, I see that here, but I can't get. As far as I know, there's no way to get to this point. Oh, shit. Okay. That's why I fucked up. Okay. Okay, I knew they wouldn't just send me to Gavaran for no reason. No! That's the one thing I didn't think of. So, yeah, I would have been sitting here lost, going the other direction forever. And, you know, the crazy part about it is that you only get the double jump for, like, maybe 20 minutes, and then you get the space jump. It's like, why would you even make double jump and not give it to everybody, like, way earlier? Okay, we should be able to do it this time. Okay, here we go. Wow, you jerk. Alright, now we're going back to Berenia. You can beat the game with double jump instead. Huh. The sequence breaks in this game are going to be something to see, I think. Next thing you know, it'll be like, oh yeah, I beat this game in like an hour. Alright, call to go one way. This is where the flash shift was. Now I can get across the gap. That's the important part. And now I can pull this so I can get across easier. What the hell? Give me that. The flashing underwater buoys are the signal where to jump across. I'm not sure I saw it. I was killing things too fast. Fuck. Definitely heading up or down, though. Nah, I need to be heading down, because there's a... Right, that gap over there. Oh my god, there's so much shit over here. Okay, yeah, I'm heading down, then. What the fuck is this? Oh. Okay, so I had to pull that down first. And now I can access this. I have to go up though. Okay. Oh, the red buoys. Here we go. Wow, that's a lot of you. Oh shit, no! Fucker! In the deep blue sea. screw attack. Can I just... No. I have to do it properly. Yeah, like, it's so funny. They make you really fucking strive for the gravity suit, but they give you like a million fucking other items all at once. Well, this is a save point, so. Will I even want the gravity suit by the time it's time for it? Just, of course I will. What the fuck? You came back, you bitch? Oh. Oh, fuck you! Well, there's... There's my energy tank. Oh, I should be able to just grab it. Yeah! Oh, bitch. Get out of that form, please. Big whale. Power bombs. Oh, I see. Ah, there was something up there. Crawling in my skin. These wounds will not heal. One of these doesn't well. Hop out of the fucking thing. Alright, so something is... Oh. And we pull it down to the ground, and... Something happened. Oh, I hope it didn't fuck up. No, I guess it didn't. It's going the right way. That is a chosen statue. That looks like the gravity symbol. Is it? Ah! Thank you! Finally, shit! Woo! Oh my god, I got so sick and tired of being in the fucking water and dragging. All right. Purple time, Mayaka say. I dig it. Okay. Just like, give me some missiles. Screw attack, of course. Why would it be anything for me? Oh, they force you to be on this pad, too.
Uploading data.
The X have spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by X. There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall.
Have it.
I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected and proceed with caution.
All right. I'll probably play for another 30 minutes and not call it quit. Okay, that's something. Oh, it's a portal. Wow, back to the beginning. Okay, well, not yet. I want to see if I can get rid of this. No, of course it's screw attack shit. All right, fine, let's go. Back to the beginning. It's a cool suit. It is snowing. Well, yeah, actually, it kind of is snowing. Well, I guess I found the gravity suit just in time. Screw attack, of course. Well, saved me a lot of time wondering. Well, obviously I want that. Screw attack, screw attack. Is this a boss? Oh, this motherfucker! Oh, you can't hold it and do it. Holy fuck! What the shit is that? That shit I'm pretty sure that thing took like 5 life bars. It took 5 energy tanks for me. Hey, please. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, I didn't know I could destroy it. Oh, come on. These fucking bosses, man. Like, these aren't even, like, real bosses. They're just, like, mini-bosses. Fuck you. What? Fuck! Fucking piece of shit. Like, the difficulty of this game is like, the traversal is not that bad. It's just the fucking mini bosses fucking whoop your ass. And considering that those poor journalists in Cuphead couldn't do shit. I'd be surprised. Yeah, this is normal mode. Ugh. What? What the hell? What? You unlock hard mode when you beat this? Man, fuck that. Wait, what? Why am I losing health? Am I stepping on this guy? What's this? Speed booster. Oh! Speed booster too? Great. Okay, well, damn it! Ah, there. Nothing in here? Nope. Fuck! It's poison gas. What? Die not. Do I have to be in like ball form? Oh, yeah, I do. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting about the slide. I really do. Slide be most effective, but it's awfully good. Well, let me get the fuck out. Oh, come on! X, you asshole! Fuck! Oh, wow, he's kicking my fucking ass. And if I had baseball flight, I could go somewhere. Oh, it's an energy charge station close by. Well, let me try to get there. Okay, now I have something to do. Alright, I'm gonna go back and get that thing I'm pretty sure I missed. I need you to fucking die. Well, actually, I don't think I have to. Fuck. Okay, so I did slide under it, but... Okay. Oh! Right on. Oh, I couldn't get it without... Or I could go this way... Oh, and this is the only way I can go. Oh shit, no! Wow! Oh, the Emmy door is frozen. And that's a power beam door that I never looked in that area, so... Oh, this is frozen solid. Oh, damn it. I do think it's funny that I'm using ice missiles to freeze shit that should be living in the freezing air anyway. Oh, there we go, bombs up. I could have gone bottom. But I think I need to keep going. Oh, I don't even think I can. Oh, I'm talking to Adam now.
Uploading data.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Thermal energy is no longer being routed from Cataris. This area, Artaria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter. The central control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved.
It is interesting how the X have come back in a big way.
Here after solving the problem, the cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
Of course I see. Okay. Wait. What'll be up in there, though? Yeah. That looked a little bit too suspicious. That's the central unit that's destroyed. We don't need to go that way. Oh, this is that marker that I put there a long time ago. Oh, well, shit. Well, that's a frozen door. And that beam door's frozen. That one's frozen. Oh, let's head on down, then. Thank you. think that's another way to get through there, right? And that's how, it is right. Whoa! Hey! I can't save this. Easy enough. This giant motherfucker. And the frozen door anyway, so fuck him. Oh shit! Really? It's the one motherfucker you can't use your ability against. I wonder if you get the fire beam or something. Really? Okay, so the whole point of this was to get the guitarist anyway. Interesting. Wow, even guitar is frozen. Alright, let's grab some energy and stuff. Oh, so it's a boss time, probably. Alright, oh, no reason to worry about that. Yep, it looks like a boss. Alright, let's... I guess we should try to beat this and then... call it quits. Depending. Have fun with this dude, Micah. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm hurting him though. Jesus. What the fuck? What kind of way is he swinging his fucking head? This is the guy you saw in the background dead and getting experimented on near the start of the game. See, the start of the game has been so long, I don't even remember what it was. Cause, like I was saying before in earlier videos, I didn't like how the background was so distracting. What? God. Wow, that two pieces of my fucking ass off. Oh, I'm standing in fucking ice. Oh, it's a freeze beam! Oh, you cunt bag. Wow. Oh man, this is gonna be annoying, I think. Oh my god. Yeah, I saw that. So every time he takes a breath, he's putting ice in the ground, and you have to jump to the spot where the goo is not. And you should be relatively safe. Okay. So he starts in the same place. We have to finish it up. Fuck! I almost had it! Gotcha! God, that's so annoying. Oh shit, what the fuck? Games? That shit is impossible to fucking know. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, well, that was a nightmare, though, right? You had to fight the nightmare to get the gravity stick, correct? Nightmare was a fun ass boss too. Wait, Nightmare is the only boss I remember from Fusion besides the FAX. Okay, so I had to do something. Oh, wait, no, I can't do anything about that. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Am I just supposed to take this fucking shot? I just fucking die. Ugh, fuck. Oh, fuck? What? What the fuck, game? Shit. Speed boost and jump through the holes. Okay, well. Yeah, keep firing, Jesus. Okay, I see. Fuck, of course. Oh, and the X burns up. Okay. Well, thank you, Maikai. Ugh. Oh, that really pissed me. That pissed me off. So, how hard of a job did you have with him? Or hard of time, rather. Alright, well, that is a save, and that is as far as I'm going tonight, but thank you everybody who dropped by, and if you are on YouTube VOD, you can catch me on the next one. Alright, I'll call the recording now.